So, how fast is the Traxxas M41 wide body? Well, we put the GPS on board, we've got 6S power on here, so we're going to go out and see exactly how fast the M41 wide body goes. Okay, so, moment of truth.
Forty-nine miles an hour.
So, that's how fast the M41 widebody is on our first speed test with it. Well, I hope you like this short speed demo of it. 49 miles an hour, that's not bad. Certainly more to come, I would guess, if you move the batteries back. Bit more to come. If we move the batteries to the back, I would think we push over 50 miles an hour on there, because the further the batteries are to the back, the less the boat's in the water, the faster it goes. Anyway, you want to see more of this boat and more of this big baby coming next, then please do subscribe.
Well, if you like this video, then please do subscribe. And if you want to buy your RC gear, where I buy mine, buy from F&M Hobbies in New Jersey. Many thanks for watching.